Right, so this place is the place that we are going today. So this is Volcano Bay. Huge water slide. They can't see it. They can't see it. They can't see it. There you go. I don't do this. So this right here will be where I live and Lazy River areas, because I don't do the whole water park thing. Not a bad view though. We're in our hotel room. So yeah. Well, huh? Don't put it back in the fridge. Let the cleaning lady throw it out. Still at Volcano Bay. I ducked out early because I don't really care for water parks. And we're supposed to be meeting up with his sister at 5. And I am obviously the one that takes the longest to get ready. So I'm like, I will go up, get a shower. You guys go on the aqua coaster. Meet me up there when you're done. So they should be getting back up here within the next like 45 minutes. They will get ready and we are going to go to the Chocolate Emporium for dinner. So we had lunch at Volcano Bay, which was ridiculously expensive. $60. We each got a foot-long hot dog. Mine had a pretzel bun. Dave's had a pretzel bun and bacon. Mine also had like a pineapple salsa on it. They were like tasteless. Mine came with an icy. The kid got a soda and Dave got a beer. $60. $60 for 3 mediocre hot dogs. But it was filling. I did a couple water slides. I did the Crazy River, the Lazy River. It was a good time. I enjoyed it. Didn't get sunburned, which is nice. I used a lot of sunscreen. Sunscreen, but you can see I don't have, like, I have a little bit of color, but not too much. So I'm going to put on my face and dry my hair, and that'll be that. Maybe I will show you dinner. Maybe I won't. I haven't decided.
That is where we are going for dinner. Hopefully, finding it's not crazy busy. I'm very excited. These two are not so much. You have anything to say there, hon? You got the face and the finger.
Thank you.
are back in the room. We had dinner at the Chocolate Emporium. Why are you watching me do this? You want me to turn the camera on you?
No, it's making it creepy for you.
Anyway, had dinner at the Chocolate Emporium. Took a boat. Took a boat ride to the Portofino. Gross. Took a boat ride to the Portofino Hotel. And back, and then just walked around. He had a beer, the kid had a Coke, I had some water, and we just kind of hung out. So now we are just back at the hotel. Tomorrow is a lazy day. And yeah, so that was today.